got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. What you're looking at is a plume map that was released in relation to Fukushima that I just uploaded to MediaFire. A lot of information in this document, 357 pages, not all of it related to Fukushima. You'll find other interesting details in there, but as I was uploading this, it came to me that I need to just do a full release of where all these documents are and how to get them, and to make a clear statement that none of these documents were obtained illegally. They have just been hidden from the general public, and well, that's enough of the bullshit, because a couple of people, a couple of constituents, you might say, have had their computers taken out. I've seen some other videos out that the governments are going around and taking down websites that are posting this information, and it's become very clear to me that we need just a few more than a few people working on this and releasing this. I'm going to show you, I'll give you a link to the MediaFire if you just want this one document, but I'm going to ask anybody that has time to go to the link that will be below in the description and download and save as many documents as they can. They don't like truth. But what I want to make clear, and many of you may not know this, that a few years ago when I started waking up, I made a public and clear decision that when I saw things come in front of me that were bullshit, I was going to do whatever I could within my power to wake someone else up about it. And since the few releases of documents that I put out in the last couple of weeks, again, people's computers have been taken out. Websites have been threatened. In this document, actually, you will see indications that website owners are going to be intimidated by the global elite who do not want you to know what's going on. And this is my feeling. I'm an American in the United States of America. The United States of America was founded on a belief in God. And don't anybody twist this into a religious scenario, because it has nothing to do with religion. Okay, a faith in God, but yet our government and the governments of the world justify lies continually, and they do that and make the sheep feel good about it because they don't want anybody to panic. Let me tell you something. In a country that's founded on a belief of in God, there is no justification for any lie ever. And if we are to be seen as the great America, the wonderful United States, then we have a responsibility, first of all, to tell the truth. And if there is a situation that could cause panic among the people, we have a responsibility to console them, inform them, and protect them. But we do not have a responsibility to ever lie. I won't condone anything that my country has done. Not recently. Not the things that I've woken up to. I am fucking disgusted as an American, and I've had enough of the bullshit. Anyway, I want to reassure everybody that nothing was done illegally to obtain these documents. And please, make this video viral, because my releasing this puts my neck in the noose. I think all of you know damn well that at any moment, the feds could show up and whisk me away under your president's NDAA. But I have done nothing illegal, and the people that afforded me this information have done nothing illegal. And I can prove that, and I'm going to prove that right now. There'll be two links below. One to this document for those of you that just want to see this map and the other information in the 357 pages. The next link, I'm going to encourage anybody that can, anybody that has time, to go and download as many of the documents as you can find right here. Now you will see that this is nrc.gov, and I'm going to X out of this page and show you that I did not access that website illegally. There is no password. This is public information, if you know where to find it. No password needed, folks. You just saw me open that parent directory. Okay, now you see. Each one of these, click on it, you're going to find hundreds, if not thousands, of documents. Look at this. This is just one link. Oh, you saw me click it, and you see how many, just how many, almost daily, more documents are released at this site. And you can see there are literally hundreds of thousands of documents. And yes, this is very time consuming. And yes, many of them are duplicates. But before this site is taken down and access to it is blocked, we need as many people as possible. But I can't wait any longer. The intent was to keep this secret and go through it, a few of us, piece by piece. But those people have already had their computers taken out. Other website owners have been threatened, and time is short. So anyway, the link to the Plume map will be below for those of you that just want to download that and search through these 357 documents. And the link to this will be below for those of you that have the time and want to get involved and save this information. And again, because of the release of this information, I do put myself in danger. I think we all know that. So, if you guys don't hear from me on a regular basis like you normally do, start calling whoever you think you can call to help me out, because I might need some help after this one. Much love, many thanks, and if they don't whisk me away, I'll see you later on with some more information that you need to know.